in order to avoid a so-called oil curse, which is essentially mismanagement and corruption and so on, we have established some very stringent mechanisms. Advised by Norway and the World Bank and others, we have established a petroleum fund. The petroleum fund has a board, and no government can access the fund on its own. We have to go through the advisory board and the parliament, and it cannot be, it has a limit to how much the government can make use of the petroleum fund to support the budget deficit.